body is doing quite well. I am actually going to be doing some ninja baseball Batman today. I've been meaning to do it before, but just never did. Worker head, gear doga body, even though I'd actually go to Zaku instead. Suda had. I don't know. Same worker as Suda. At least for now, anyway. Doesn't have much of a neck.
Shit.
And of course it got pulled out, so. Amazing. Guess to be more careful. Paint him out, see how he looks, and go from there. this is not gonna work, so fuck it. Here we are. Are we gonna go with the freaking? Yeah, we doing gems. All right, snap into a gem. We doing gems, baby.
better. Oh yeah, much better. Here we go.
just use an emblem. ninja baseball bat gym. That's funny. That's good stuff though, man. Ninja baseball bat gym. part to bird here, so it's just figuring out what the fuck I want to do with it. Thank you. Sometimes it's like, I guess doesn't matter. Here I thought I was freaking muted the entire time, but nope. So, yeah. Either way, actually, you see a gun cannon. so we got Green's up at bat. So I guess it's basically the same thing, it's just, HG. This is actually pretty cool. Pretty cool. So, what I'm going to do though now is actually call it a day. So, mission accomplished somewhat. Did red and green. Probably later on I'll actually end up uploading them to Bounty Hunter. If I decide to do a yellow and blue, have all four up on there. That'd be awesome. So yeah, that should be cool, man. So Yeah, definitely be on the lookout for that. I'm actually going to upload probably sometime by the end of the day, maybe, all four ninja baseball bat gems to Bounty Hunter, because I have four different profiles, so I'll actually have one on each. So now that I have an idea as far as how I want to do these guys, yeah, be on the lookout for it. So like I said, if anybody's there and you guys enjoyed the stream, if you did great. Like I said, if anything, just hopping on for a bit if I got time. So been at this already for about 2 hours. So yeah, I will catch you guys on the next one. So have a good weekend. Bye.